Madonna mocked for topless 4th of July photo. Put some clothes on. Madonna still lives like she's in her 20s, but it's time for her to realize she is nearly 60 and should retire. For this year's 4th of July, she posted a topless photo of herself, but many people were grossed out and advised her to put some clothes on. Her racy picture included her topless with an American flag wrapped around her waist, but not all of her fans were happy about seeing that. Some people even mocked her for the picture she posted to her Twitter account Tuesday afternoon. The singer captioned the photograph America and Happy Fourth along with numerous American flag and heart emojis where here is the tweet and some of the responses. Yeah, so she's actually showing her breast there. I wasn't quite sure when I saw the picture on the left. Wow. America, happy 4th from Madonna. Put some clothes on, woman. Fire your photographer because they don't know how to work a camera because that's way too much exposure and saturation. Gross? Oh, geez. That's hard. That's harsh. What an old bag. It just got worse. Let us know what you think in the comments below. This is like a little disturbing, I would say. You know, this is not a proper picture. And again, it's disturbing, to say the least. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and thank you so much for watching.